He's bringing his Islanders into a handicap.
I have a very important announcement. And everybody listen up good. It's not going to be a handicap match. Oh, no, the Brain has done it again. You see, we have a third Islander.
Wow.
A brand new Islander.
I knew he didn't have the kind of guts you were talking about.
And I would like to introduce him
right
now.
But he's got brains, though, don't he?
At 248 pounds, High Chief, the Samoan Warrior, Ossie!
High Chief? What's that thing he has over his shoulder? I don't know. Oh, look at the tattoos all over him. I think that's a fly swatter. Yeah. Bobby Heenan. Look out, here go the Islanders. Come on, Ralph, turn around. And as the Brain got these Islanders looking rugged. Well, High Chief scrambles out. You know, while we got a break here, McMahon, you know those WWF fundraisers?
Yeah.
How much of that dough goes to the Ventura Foundation?
Geez, Jess, I don't think any.
I mean, that's a non-profit organization.
It is?
Yeah.
News to me.
I take the profits and declare it non.
Oh, I see.
Out back, Jack. Hammering away in there. Out back looking for a tag, and he gets one. Bobby the Brain Heenan. At these comments earlier on, Bobby the Brain. Just when you thought he was showing a bit of intestinal fortitude, he showed you otherwise.
Brains. You know, you got to get up pretty early in the morning to get ahead of me. A big surprise now. I have an Islander. A third Islander. The High Chief from the island. The High Chief of all the Islanders. You tell me Bobby the Brain Heenan hasn't done it again, huh?
Chief Alfie in there.
McMahon, are those tattoos all over his body?
Sure looks it to me.
Man, that's gotta hurt.
I would think so. You gotta have some guts.
Drop kick. I mean, that tattoo you got that says Mom, that hurt, didn't it, when you got it put on?
I don't have any tattoos, thank you, Jeff.
Whoa, Brady, boom. And that's a mistake you make if you want to use aerial tactics. If your opponent gets out of the way, you'll pay the price.
But don't you have to take kind of chances like that? I mean, when you're in there against the Islanders, you have to take some chances of the thing. Calculated ones. Hello?
Well, apparently he didn't use his calculator good enough on that then.
Maybe not.
What do you mean, hello? I'm thinking sometimes, McMahon. Something you ought to try now and then.
Could get you in trouble.
No, it could get you in trouble.
I'm sure of that. Anytime you start to think, anyone could be in trouble.
Bobby the Brain Heenan with three Islanders now. And I love the teamwork the Brain has got for these Islanders. Boy, the fans are getting on Heenan outside the ring. Bobby definitely ain't Mr. Popularity, but then again, when you have the success Heenan has, people get jealous.
Oh, really? pick'em time, Jess, in the matchup to follow this one. Hillbilly versus Honky Tonk. Who will take it?
Oh, I've got to go with the Honky Tonk, no doubt about it.
Give me a break.
Hillbilly's got the power, but he's got a 10-cent brain.
Hillbilly is so revved up for this one, I'm going to go with Hillbilly.
What'd he do? Eat an extra bowl of grits and jowls before this thing?
I don't know, but apparently you didn't see him before the broadcast this week. He is revved up and ready.
Gratefully, I didn't. That was my choice.
Are you afraid of him, too?
No, I just don't like looking at him. He's ugly. Oh. And who knows what kind of cooties and stuff are in that beard of his.
Cooties?
Yeah.
What, from down on the farm?
Yeah. I mean, can you imagine what might nest in that beard?
Big man Hockman in there. However, he's
in with a bigger man, Haku.
I think he is.
I hope Haku uses that kick. I love that reverse crescent kick he uses.
It is beautiful and devastating.
Look at with the size of this guy and the height he got on that drop kick.
Big, powerful man with tremendous agility. There you saw a back kick and he tagged out.
And here comes Outhouse Jack.
That's out back Jack.
Distracting to Bobby Heenan because Bobby's the type of guy that likes to have a first-hand look at what his men are doing, and those fans are definitely disrupting Bobby's concentration.
With a kick that was a moment ago and a butt of the jaw. Tama slamming out back Jack, missing with the elbow. Comes Brady Boone. Brady Boone, a little house of fire, pound for pound, a tremendous athlete. Flying elbow finds its mark. Tag is made.
Look how smart Tama was. He got to the corner, tagged Haku, tied Boone up. Haku comes in and does the damage, and your house of fire just got extinguished.
Haku with Brady Boone high in the air. Tag is made behind Boone's back.
Ooh, what have they got in mind?
Ooh, God. What's going to happen here?
Watch this.
Whoa, forget it. Unbelievable leap.
Are you impressed, McMahon? You should be.
I think everyone should be impressed with that maneuver. The Islanders.
The Islanders.
Yeah, I guess so.
Let's get the replay of that.
The Islanders and High Chief Upbeat.
Let's get that replay if we can. I want to see that dive again. Look at this dive, McMahon. I mean, this is called going airborne right here. Up,
whoa,
and down. Ain't nobody going to get up from that.
You've got that.